What is going on, guys? It's the Only Panthers Fan here. I am going to play Batman Arkham Knight. I'm going to try to get a lot of videos out really quickly. I ended up not wanting to play Payday 2 because it's a piece of crap game, but we'll get into that later. Batman Arkham Knight, before we get started, I'm going to do the Harley Quinn thing, I think. Yeah, but before we get started, I just wanted to say that the game itself actually got not great reviews. By the way, I think it got like a good from a few people, and then it got I think a 9.2 on IGN, which is good. But I heard that they basically tried to shove the Batmobile down your throat, which I was afraid of. That was the one thing I was afraid of happening, and that's what happened. So. Whatever. That you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything come what might for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats in my ear. Great graphics. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality. Wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes. So the Joker really is dead. That's a thing. Now, I already have seen the first, 5 minutes. But, you know, I'm not gonna ruin anything. Jesus. So the Joker is gone. He's done. He's not in the game.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died. Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then, we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Okay, so yeah, we're in the diner now. I'm gonna try not to commentate, so I can't ruin what happens in the first 5 minutes, but yeah, just watch.
Thanks.
No problem.
So, thanks, honey. I'm going to put these up fast, but I'm going to do it at my own pace as well.
What'll it be? Your usual?
Because I already know people have almost finished the game already, which
salad
is ridiculous.
No dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Thanks, bro.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. There's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Yeah, we'll have a word. We'll have a word, I promise. Just a word.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
See, if I didn't know that was coming, that would have scared me so hard. So I don't know if that's a scarecrow or one of his servants. I assume that that's a scarecrow. So by the way, I'm controlling the gun right now. The fuck? I actually haven't seen to this part, so now I'm... Did I already die? Or is that... Yeah, okay, that was supposed to happen.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. And tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
So that's the Scarecrow. So he has a toxin or something. Yeah, he's freaking out. I like the Scarecrow as the main villain. He's pretty scary, dude. Next bus. Why would anyone still live in Gotham? Like, think about it. Why?
Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many.
Jesus Christ.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Penguin, Two-Face, wow, alright.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them.
But we got the Batman!
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city.
Well, that's what chemical warfare does.
Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
There he is. We didn't. They say this is how the Batman died, though. So I'm assuming he dies for something. The graphics are ridiculous, by the way. I don't know if you can see it, but I certainly can. Okay, this is gonna take a little. Stop the Scarecrow from detonating the toxic. How big is this place? Oh, it's like as big as GTA 4. Not really. So, stop this. Alfred. Jim Gordon, Scarecrow. Batman, Bruce Wayne, Alfred, Wayne Tech. All right, let's so we need to stop a Scarecrow. So we need to commit Gordon. All right. Alright, it's very smooth.
Scarecrow pulling this on Halloween. Guess he's got a sense of humor after.
Jeez, the graphics are insane. This is probably the best graphics I've ever seen in a video game, I swear. I thought Far Cry 4 is good, this is better. This is ridiculous. I thought that I kept my mic muted for a sec. I feel like an idiot. It's my favorite game. I'm just kidding. Arkham City was really good, though. I played that like a year ago, I think.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
The last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim.
Shut up. You're a dumb boy.
You need to reach me. It's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Every damn time.
And I'm just right there.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
What? Okay, this bitch, Oracle. So now what do? I'm so lost here. We have to go, rescue the missing police officer. So I'll probably do this entire mission. I don't know how long it's gonna take, but who gives a shite, right? Just like every game, it's gonna take me a while to get used to it. But, you know. No, I don't know how to freaking log in. I'm going really slow. I'm sorry, guys. Crap, I might have to play further away from the mic because I know that you could hear my bunt mashing right now. Did not think about that. Got him! Alright. Oh, let's step further away.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
Ha!
City's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
I'm doing what Batman's do.
We're done for, aren't we?
Batmobile! This.
Oracle.
I know the Batmobile is cool to drive and all, but like honestly, it's gonna get monotonous.
Call off your men, Jim.
Go, Oscar 5-6. This is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards.
We need to stop the vehicle and interrogate the driver.
What the? They just fired an
I'm so here. Bad, and I'm, you know, I'm a bad driver, guys.
Pull back now. That's an order.
Shit.
Let Batman deal with this.
Shit, I'm a leader. You know I'm a bad driver.
worry, Jim. He's mine.
Oh my god. Got him!
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the
driver. Damn!
Find out what he knows.
I don't want to enter the Batmobile. Exit!
Somebody help me, please!
Let's just beat this guy up. Just cause. How do you run? How do you run, guys?
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell!
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay. She's working out of a...
That was really easy.
I swear that's all.
He's like, I'm not telling you anything. All right, I'll break your bones. Okay. Huh? All right.
I'll break the other one.
I'll break every bone in your body. All right, I'll tell you. Yeah, I would assume that's a toxin.
Check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Rape your mom. Got a safe house. Sorry, that was not acceptable.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Investigate Scarecrow's safe house. Alright. I like killing people.
This is the place. I should check the...
Stop! Oh my god. Oh, we're... Shit!
Help me out here!
Look who it is. I can't say. You should really review your... Something tells me this wasn't part of the plan.
Got him! Poison Ivy.
Sir, Batman, he's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow our brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of his cell.
No! No! No!
Oh!
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
Nice. That was pretty sexy, babe. Is that poop right there? No, that's not poop. No comment.
What are you doing here?
No comment.
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
She wants the D.
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
With
you're coming with me.
Got him.
You only had to ask.
She wants the D.
What's wrong?
That's wrong. It's a mini tank. Oh.
Go, go, go! We've got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move.
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. All it took was one tank.
Oh, wow. That's nasty.
60mm cannon operational.
Jeez.
Batman, I've spotted 6 more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown. We'll be there any second.
This is pretty awesome. Just, you know, blowing up tanks, no big deal. Jeez, this thing is OP.
The master of understatement as ever.
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
I wanted to do the whole mission,
activate
though.
The Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
The thing with this is the missions don't have a frickin' name. Alright, I guess we're going over here. Alright, we'll do this next video, guys. Thanks for watching. I'll see you.